observe the white webwork that gleams from these cavern walls.
Niter?
He looked into my eyes with two filmy orbs that distilled the rheum of his intoxication. Niter, I answered, but how long have you had that cough?
It is nothing.
My friend, we will go back. You are rich, respected, admired, beloved. You are a man to be missed. For me, it is no matter. You will be ill, and I cannot be responsible. We will go back. Besides, there is a case.
Enough. It is nothing. I shall not die of a cough.
True, I replied. But you should follow all proper caution. I drafted this metal in defendant's advance. Here I knocked off the neck of a bottle, which I drew from a long row of its fellows that lay upon the mold. I presented him the wine. He raised it to his lips with a leer, while his bells jingled.
I drink the berry that repose around us.
And I, to your long life. We proceeded along the catacombs.
These vaults are extensive.
The Montressors were a great and powerful family.
I forget your arms.
A huge human foot door in a field of silver. The foot crushes a serpent rampant, whose fangs are embedded in the heel.
And
Nemo, being a puny lachesi, no one provokes me with impunity.
Good.
We moved along through walls lined with bones, casks and puncheons, intermingling into the inmost recesses of the catacombs. I again paused, pointed out to Fortunato. Observe the white webwork that gleams from these cavern walls. We are below the riverbed. The drops of moisture trickle among the bones.
It is nothing. Let us go on nevertheless. First, to draft the other part of the mirror.
Here I broke and reached him a flagon of the grab. He emptied it at a breath. His eyes flashed with a fierce light. He laughed and threw the bottle upward with a gesticulation I did not understand. I looked at him in surprise. He repeated the movement. A grotesque one.
You do not comprehend?
Not I.